Hello there. Today I'm continuing my look at the wines of Domaine du Pelican from Arbois in the Jura region of eastern France. So this is Domaine du Pelican's 2018 Chardonnay. The estate Domaine du Pelican was only founded in 2012, and actually its establishment and its development has been, I think, one of the most exciting new fine wine domains that France has produced probably in the last few decades. Started by Guillaume d'Angeville from the well-renowned Volnay Domaine Marquis d'Angeville. And the story goes that he visited his favourite restaurant in Paris and was given a wine blind by the sommelier. And normally the sommelier wouldn't serve him a wine from Burgundy. And so he couldn't believe that this sommelier had served him what he thought was almost certainly a high quality Meursault. And then the sommelier showed him the bottle, and it was from Arbois. As a result, Guillaume set out to explore the terroirs of Arbois and ended up buying an estate there. He did this in combination with somebody called Francois Duvivier, who worked with him at Marquis d'Angeville as the régisseur. And today they've set up the domain. It's entirely biodynamically farmed, and the style of the wines is reckoned to be quite Burgundian. The initial purchase of the domain involved them buying Chateau Chavin, which was a fairly newly set up estate that had been well put together, but whose owner had decided that they wanted to sell. They also bought some fabulous old and highly regarded vineyards from somebody called Jean-Marc Brignot to bring them to about 10 hectares. And then 2 years later, in 2014, they were really fortunate in that a retiring producer from the region, somebody called Jacques Pouffny, who was almost certainly the most highly regarded producer in Jura, sold or leased them his vines, bringing the domain's total up to about 15 hectares, and all within about 2 kilometres of each other, making it quite easy to manage effectively. The style of the wines at this particular domain, as I say, is seen as being quite Burgundian, meaning that there's perhaps slightly less oxidative ageing going on with the wines, although they do say that the style of the wine in terms of oaking has been slightly toned back, using more old oak, larger oak, and aging for about a year instead of 12 months. But, you know, broadly along the lines of the way that a wine would be made in Burgundy. So let's have a look at this Chardonnay and see what we make of it. Firstly, the colour. The colour has a nice medium yellow colour. It's quite vivacious, quite bright. I'm swirling the wine. It's not particularly clinging to the glass, but then I notice it's only 12.5% alcohol, which is relatively low for Chardonnay these days. Let's have a look at the aromas and see what we make of those. The fruit aromas are really quite restrained, and what's coming to the fore is a slightly sort of struck match sulfury note. That's sort of over a citric lemony note, perhaps some more sort of classic sort of whetstone minerality notes, and perhaps a little bit of creaminess. So let's taste and see what we make of it. Gosh, well, if the wine that Guillaume d'Angeville tried was as impressive as this is, I can see why he was instantly captivated by the wines of Arbois. Just the richness of the fruit on that, without necessarily being a big wine. As I say, it's only 12.5%. It's not huge and weighty, but there's a real rich, creamy sort of punch to the initial flavour profile of that. There's a lemony freshness that comes through. It's very well integrated. I'm taking these elements apart, but they're in there together. But this beautiful creamy texture spreads right across the palate and right through to a long finish. The alcohol isn't cutting off the finish at all, so you're getting these delicate dairy notes and fresh citric notes following through beautifully onto what is a very long finish. But that sort of initial rush and intensity of fruit, really, really impressive. I mean, has really impressed me. So yes, I shall look forward to trying some more wines from Domaine du Pelican in Arbois. Thank you for watching. I hope you find these videos interesting. If you do, please hit the like button. Do please share them with your friends. Do please sign up and follow us on YouTube. We'd love that. If you have any comments, please leave them below. I'd love to know more about what you think about the wine.